Well, guess what, friends? I'm starting a new world for this Mystery O'Plenty Minecraft modded series. My hard drive failed. Got a new one now. And I haven't checked the other one to see if I can recover anything yet, but I just figured, let's just start a new world. I'm using a texture pack, Lithos Textures, and I really like it. It's a really nice texture pack. So, I decided to go ahead and create a new world because at the time that I made the previous world, I didn't know about the Twitch app Minecraft launcher thing. Apparently you can create your own mod pack with that. I saw on Diamond Deb's YouTube channel that she created her own pack called the Diamond District using the Twitch app thing, so thought that's really neat, and I decided to go ahead and try that. What a great opportunity to try it when your hard drive fails. We're gonna use the realistic terrain generation thing. There's a way to see mods. I could probably give you a much better list, but here, let me just kind of. Oh, I can't click in this part to make it go down. Okay then. I'll do something. I know that Deb was putting like a little clip at the end of her videos to show what mod she's using, but I might, like I've done before, make a spreadsheet and link it in the description for the mod list. So let's create a new world. I've done a few test worlds to see how it looks and everything's working great. I was using Biome Tweaker before, but it wasn't cooperating very well this time. So, what mod did I get instead? Climate Control, I think is what it's called. And it, also controls biome generation too. Oh cool, we spawned in a flower forest. Yay. So, let me just make sure, that's some leftover map stuff from the previous worlds I generated. Yeah, that was sort of like a prairie biome, I think, and then there was a deadwood swamp next to it, but we can fix that by delete map. This one, because I never generated a, what's it called? Another. Oh my goodness. My brain's just not working today. Oh, there's some ocean to the north. What, this way? Yeah. There's a creep over there somewhere, probably in a cave. Well, that's pretty neat. We spawned in a flower. No, not a flower forest. It's called a garden. I always call these flower forests for some reason. Don't know why. I think that might be a vanilla biome name. But if you take a look, this texture pack, the Lithos one, it looks, in my opinion, kind of similar to the vanilla, but different enough that it's, you can tell it's texture pack. And I just really like it a lot. Okay, so we got some stuff over here. Oh, I changed out the, see, some melons. I changed out the animal spawner, I mean the animal mod thing, for something different. Hey, we can have some food now. I used two different ones. I used one for, I think it was called Wild Mobs, And then a different one for the ocean mobs. Yay, this one has butterflies. And it doesn't spawn the butterflies and insects out of control like that other one I had. I think this is a much better pack so far from what I've tested. Seems to be pretty great. I changed out the it was kind of like a structure generating mod. It was called Recurrent Complex, but I changed it out for roguelike dungeons. So that'll be something interesting that we can come across while we are exploring. I guess now I just need to find somewhere to set up and probably work towards getting back to where I was in the previous one. Unless you guys want to see me, start over, I'd be fine with that too. Just whatever you guys want. Here's some cows. Oh, I added Natura. I haven't seen any of the new mobs yet, other than the butterflies. So right now we're in that thicket biome. It's definitely thick, for sure. I guess I could grab the berries from these. Oh, those go back quick. Oh, and I've added the forestry mod with the bees. Oh no, that's a Pam's Harvest Craft one. I did add the forestry one that has the bees and stuff. Is that another Pam's one? Yep. Look, another butterfly. Let's see if we can find... Oh, there's one. Find a different animal. Can you tell what it is from back here? So that's a cow. That's a cow. And then these are... Oh, the thing isn't showing up correctly. Entity.wildmobsmod.bison. So there's... Oh, and there's another one. What do you think that one is? They make cool noises too, the bisons. But this one is a fox. Don't know if they make any noise. Do you make noise? You want some melon? No? Okay. I'll take it back. So, there's at least two of the new ones. What was that? Did you run into a thorn? Did you get a thorn in your paw? There, we get rid of that and you won't do that again. Oh, poor fox. I don't know if you can tame them. Maybe. And I think there's possibly a new wolf type mob that it adds that is hostile towards you. Okay, let's take a look at the map. Made like a bean shape. Looks like there's possibly a snowy biome off this way. So I guess the only really disappointing thing about losing that world, well, I mean, it's not necessarily gone, I don't know for sure, because I'm too lazy to try and fix it right now, but, thorns. What was I saying? The, oh, cool. It's got like different layers of snow. You know what? I don't think I ever saw a snow biome in the last world. Right, I was talking about the world. The thing that I'm a little disappointed about is that I'm gonna lose that cool little area that had that beautiful autumn woods. Okay, there's the wolf down there. Let's go investigate if it's a friendly one or not. But yeah, we'll find somewhere neat to settle down. I think this is just a vanilla wolf. Nope. Wait, what? Fox? Oh, is this like a winter fox? Oh, it looks like kind of like a vanilla wolf. Neat. I don't remember seeing that there were winter foxes, but maybe there were. Well, obviously there are. That's neat. I wonder if there's a way to fix how that shows up. I'm using Wyla. What am I looking at? I've got that mod too. I wonder if there's a way to fix it so that it doesn't have entity.mod whatever yada yada. So there's one of the Wicker Men from Witchery. Oh look, there's a beehive. That's definitely gotta be one from Forestry. Oh, and look! I see a new mob! Open the distance. Yeah, a Forestry one. A wintry hive. What do you think these guys are? I bet you can guess just from looking at them. They're deer! And they're kind of like sinking down into this different layers of snow. Actually, it kind of looks neat though. It's like maybe that area of snow is a bit deeper and comes up to the past their legs. I've got deer. I'm gonna look more at that mod and see if I think there's might be a way to tame the different animals, but I don't know. Where are we at? There's the Wicker Man. Okay, it looks like there might be a new biome off that way. Am I facing right? Nope. Okay, just over this hill. Let's get up this hill and see what we can find. I just really enjoy how the realistic terrain generator creates the like smooth landscape. Hello? Are you stuck in the snow? Are you hiding? Oh, it's one of the little foxes. I guess that's a fox too. Yep. Oh no, you're stuck in the snow. There you go. You can get out now. What do we have over here? There's another snow fox. Some more deer. So, okay, that was an Arctic biome. And this is now a tundra here. It actually kind of makes sense being right next to an Arctic biome. There's a red fox. Surprised I haven't seen any of the dungeons yet. Heard a skeleton. I see a zombie. I'm just gonna keep running. There's spiders. What's that? Why is there an apple right there? That's weird. I don't have things yet. Tools is the word I was looking for. Okay, this is getting scary. So I gotta figure out some kind of optimization for this, because I keep getting like random things. I think especially when I open my inventory. Well, at least I noticed that on the modded server that I've been playing on. Taking inventory. It seems to be okay on here. I don't get any. Oh, great. Little zombie. Oh. It's so scary. I don't know where it'll go. Lots of intermans. At least this would be a great place to. Let's see what kind of spawn that is. Okay, what you gonna spawn? There's a spawner underneath these. It's a zombie spawner. Okay. There's more berries, okay. Running out of food. Oh no, there's a creeper. Run. Just exploring right now, not too exciting, I guess. I was hoping to find a dungeon. I tweaked the config file a little bit to spread the dungeons out a little more. Maybe I spread them out a little too much. I don't know. Okay, we're now in a birch forest. Isn't Birch Forest a vanilla line? I don't remember. Oh, skeleton. I don't think it's Saw. Oh, there's another one. Hey, cows. Weren't we in a Birch Forest in the last world and it was, like, really scary? No, that was. What was that biome? That must have been the bamboo forest. Yeah, I think it was. And there were all kinds of, what are they called? Poisonous spiders that kept spawning and killing me. Well, we're back here at spawn. I do like this, as I call it, the flower forest, or the garden biome. Oh, there's spiders. Maybe I'll start a temporary house here at spawn. Oh yeah, I forgot that these guys drop rose red along with the eggs. Well, there's a forest you can hide. They might have saw that at the beginning when I spawned in. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention to the beehive things because I forgot that I had added that one in. Oh, that's a pretty tulip. So I think I'll probably work on setting up a little house here. As soon as the daytime comes along, I'll go punch some trees and build a temporary hut. What trees should we use? Probably just some birch trees. Probably. And then there's some. Oh, that's a creeper. I didn't even see you. You blend into the grass so well. I was running right towards him. I just saw like his eyes moving sort of, and I was like, well, that's weird. What's that? Oh, that's a creeper. Yes, we got some birch trees, got a regular oak tree here. And then as I was saying, I saw those what are those called? Pine trees? Off in the distance. We could use some of those. So, look at a beehive. What kind are you? Just a forest hive. Yeah, so I'm gonna get started. Yeah, I don't think that these are just regular oak wood with the maple leaves. I wonder. I don't think if I got a sapling, it would grow a different kind of trunk there. I think that's just how they look, and you don't get a special type of wood with those. You just get the regular vanilla oak wood, sadly. So, yeah, I'm gonna start building a little temporary house over there. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed watching. Oh yeah, I was gonna fix my skin. I think I'll do that in between this episode and the next. I wanna fix my skin because it's been bugging me, but I'm just so lazy. That's why I just, sometimes there's a long gap in between videos for me. Because I'm just so darn lazy. I will admit it. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I hope you are having a wonderful day. And I'll see you next time. Bye.